Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we are going to learn how to say in Arabic language, let's go to. How to say let's go to in Arabic language. Okay, and as we usually do, we take some examples. Before we start, let's go to the restaurant. Let's go to the restaurant. How to say that in Arabic language? Let's go to the restaurant. Okay, we say in Arabic language, هيا بنا إلى المطعم. هيا بنا إلى المطعم. Okay, هيا بنا إلى means let's go to, and المطعم is restaurant or the restaurant. هيا بنا إلى المطعم. So as you see from this example that هيا بنا إلى means let's go to. Okay, and then you add المكان. المكان means the place. Means the place. So هيا بنا إلى means let's go to. Okay, now we have these examples. We want to translate to Arabic language. Let's go to the school. How to say let's go to the school? First we add هيا بنا إلى. Let's go to. And the school المدرسة. هيا بنا إلى المدرسة. Okay, or let's go to the house. Let's go to the house. So first we add هيا بنا إلى, and the house means البيت. هيا بنا إلى البيت. Okay, or let's go to the mosque. We say هيا بنا إلى, and then we add the mosque. إلى المسجد. Okay, let's go to the doctor. Okay, first we add هيا بنا إلى. Okay, and then we add the doctor. هيا بنا إلى الطبيب. هيا بنا إلى الطبيب. Okay, so if you are talking to your friend, for example, and you say to him هيا بنا إلى المدرسة. Okay, so he shall reply you هيا بنا, let's go. Okay, or you are talking to your brother, هيا بنا إلى البيت. So he shall reply you هيا بنا. Or also you are talking to your dad, هيا بنا إلى المسجد. So he shall say هيا بنا, or he shall reply هيا بنا. Okay, or you are talking to your wife, هيا بنا إلى الطبيب. Let's go to the doctor. So she shall reply you هيا بنا. So you reply also هيا بنا, هيا بنا, هيا بنا. Okay, see, so this is the end of our lesson today. I hope you like it and I hope it's easy for you. If you have any question, please write it in the comment. Assalamu alaikum.